You know, we do need, before we start or go any further, is to hear from you on a count of three. I want to hear some of that Pincher Creek enthusiasm. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's going to be just fine. And what better way to kick off our evening than by welcoming into our arena right now the Flags of Rodeo.
Did you know that steer previously?
No, we haven't really seen him around. He was a spare at a couple and got turned out. Nobody really knew. Just had to go with your gut in.
And what about the horse you were riding as well?
Just the new horse I just purchased about a month ago. So far he's been coming around and working for me. So.
As Mr. Keeley gets ready. Come on.
Got Meeks out there. Now watch what happens right now. As he goes to work, picking string on one, and he wraps him right there. 8 and 5, unofficially. It's unofficial.
Riley Warren, he's a two-event cowboy.
And this is one of his specialties right here. And you see how quickly he got to that calf. And on the ground.
About 6 years out of my prime, but it's been going good this year. We're happy to come back.
Hey, well, thank you. As Murdoch Keith makes a run right now. West Longtown, Bird and Man.
He is in a hurry here tonight. Let's see how quick he can be on the ground. Where the money is won or lost, and he wants to win some. My goodness.
To the running, to the races. To pick him up, to put him down, stringing one, stacking two, wrapping three, shade tight, tight. Took a chance with one wrap there, and this
Chance is Whisker. Come on, buddy. Got a chance here. Yeah. And I don't know, the judge is carrying the stop.
It's a kick clock, kick clock. Hit down, lift. Come on. Yeah.
The horse called Crow. Crow, unbelievably, is only 6 years old. Hank Huber's been working real hard to include Charlie as a foot.
Tremendous maturity and derby career. And this horse right here, pretty darn sensational.
Thank you.
run, can we just touch off the pace 9 and he's right here. Watch how quickly he works on the ground, because he's not one of the big guys by Time Event Cowboy standards. But he makes a lot of runs like that. You don't have to be that big when you got that kind of technique.
Cowley, Alberta. Now I'm going to refine some tracks.